David Norton, 1-2, said a voice behind him. I saw you. Please get me out. Have you been naughty again? Said Thomas, looking at his head. I never saw where it had made one little small mistake. I am not so sure, said the fat conspirator. We can't lift Jake with the crane. The ground's not firm enough. Let me see. I wonder if Gordon could pull you out. Yes, sir, said Thomas, nervously. He didn't want to see Gordon just yet. Time of emergency. What a joke. Half Gordon. Half and quickly, to rescue. Poor little Thomas. Mr. Gordon, let you out in a couple of puffs. Strong cables were fastened between the two engines. Pull. Are you ready? Heave, called the fat conspirator. But they didn't pull Thomas out in two puffs. It was harder than they all thought. Gordon was panting ever hard, and now the purple before him dragged Thomas out of the hole and safely past the board. If he was sorry, he was cheeky, said Thomas. It's all right, said Gordon. It made me laugh. I like that home in disguise too, he went on pathetically. I feel ever low. I'm in disguise too, said Thomas. Yes, here you are, Thomas. We're both in disguise. Sorry for me, lads. No. What was it? He announced Thomas, united we stand together before, said Gordon grandly. You help me, and I help you. How about it? That's us, said Thomas. Gord, it's settled then, rumbled Gordon. And buffer to buffer, the two allies puffed home. And they became friends. And let him saw it turned by me. Thank you.